So hello everyone, welcome to the Let's Crack NEET PG. I'm Dr. Cheshta Agarwal, your NEET PG educator on an academy. There's a very important news which have come now, and that is your INICT exam got postponed. So this was the notice which was just now uploaded on the website of AIIMS, that is All India Institute of Medical Science. Looking at the current increase in the cases of coronavirus, the exam which was scheduled for 8th May, that is Saturday 2021, has been postponed. The date for the next exam has not been decided yet, and they will soon upload the date when they will conduct the INICT exam. So please remember students, the INICT exam has been postponed, and the only reason for the postponement was the sudden increase in the cases. You all might be knowing that the healthcare facilities are unable to cater the cases because of sudden increase. The second wave is having lot and lot of patients, and because of that, no such event like exam where there is more gathering of the students, or wherever you have to travel long distances to give your exam. So looking that in your mind, or in the mind, the AIIMS have decided to postpone the INICT exam as well. So please note it down, that is looking for the benefit of the students. Please don't feel bad about this, but this is only in view of the sudden increase in the cases. Nobody wants the students to get infected and to take the virus to their homes because of the travel and the collection of groups. Another notice, many students have already asked me, what about the dates of NEET PG? So till now, there is no date for the NEET PG has been announced. You still, I think, have to wait for the NBE to give a notice. But there was information that the notice was given that it has to be done early, but still there is no notification for that. I think they are planning to do it before FMG, but again, there is no information given by NBE per se. So please wait for that time. Don't get angry or don't become sad or depressed. This is all done in your favor only, so that you will not get infected with coronavirus. Take all precautions. I request all my dear students to please stay at home, to take proper precaution. Do not go out until unless it is required, because nowadays I am also working with a healthcare worker. I am also working with a corona associated hospital, and I am seeing the situation, what is happening. So keeping that in mind, if you ask me, I think this is a good decision taken by the AIIMS as well, like that of the NBE, which have decided to postpone the INICT exam. Okay, so please remember students, the INICT, which was scheduled for 8th May, also got postponed. The date will be announced further. Till now we have no information about the new date. Thank you all of you. Please stay updated with me, Dr. Cheshta Agarwal, at Let's Crack NEET PG. Thank you all of you.